Hey, Boo.
Hey, Boo. I brought you girls here to see a performance by the Citizens Brigade Theatre.
The Upright Citizens Brigade is a group of people and they do like improv acting.
Now, improv is all about doing things with humor and thinking with the quickness, which sometimes that's what you need to do when you're modeling. You need to look, watch, and learn, because you're gonna need this when you do your next photo shoot.
Improvisation relates a lot to modeling. Every time you step in front of a camera, you're interpreting something, and you can't do it with words, so you have to do it with facial expressions, with body language.
Come on, bitches.
You might have seen me on this very, very popular show called HBO's Curb Your Enthusiasm. We're gonna play a little game called Scenes, everybody. Here's how the game works. I'm gonna have my friends here from UCB Theatre throw out an action, right? You, my friends in the audience, are gonna throw out an emotion. We're gonna attach that emotion to the action. Wanna show them a little sample how it all works, y'all? You tell him an action, and you're gonna do the action.
Changing a baby's diaper.
Changing a baby's diaper. Anybody with an emotion? Angry. Now, are there any volunteers in the audience? How about you right there? Come on now.
I have never done improv or acting, but I'm pretty excited to just relax and laugh and just forget about being at the bottom too.
My friends here from UCB are gonna throw out an action.
You're changing a tire.
Car or truck?
It's a tractor.
I need an emotion here. I need an emotion.
Excited. Shock.
Shock. Let's try shock. I didn't get shocked.
I didn't get shocked either.
I didn't get shocked. I thought she was overdoing it a little bit with the tire and turning the tire.
I didn't get this kind of.
Yeah. I thought she was making cotton candy sideways. I had no idea what she was doing with that. Delighted scuba diver. I like the laser. Energy was there. Execution, not so much. I didn't get any scuba diving. All I got was her putting on the equipment.
Black people don't screw it up, do they?
Not many.
In academia, you'd know exactly what to expect, but improv's so outside my comfort zone.
Simone, I felt more sadness than depressed.
I fell off and I didn't get back on because I was too depressed.
Oh! You're watching a Ferrari and you're paranoid.
Ansley's was a bit too long.
It got a little long.
Yeah.
Ansley was a hot mess. It's quiet as hell in the theater. Nobody's laughing.
Ladies, tremendous job. Amazing job. Wow. Wow.